we have them, we are transporting the dead corpse into the ocean. Here you have it, folks. Our hero is back at it again. Whoop, whoop, hooray for Godzilla. I mean, sure, the city was destroyed, but if you ask me, you can't put a price on a life. Come join us here at the Daytona 500, where we are racing live now. Miss Eileen Andrews, do you know where he is?
I don't know.
Wait, I remember. We put a tracker on him.
Guys, are you watching the news?
Sightings say that Godzilla's next stop is the Daytona 500.
No.
Where's Kong heading?
Daytona.
Oh, and they're off! Oh, and Bowman gets it! Oh my god!
This is bad. This is really, really bad. What?
You know, there can't be two Alpha Titans. What do you mean? When the Kong species came into existence, they searched for land, but at that time, the Gojiras ruled. But then the Kongs entered the Godzilla's domain. That's why their ancestors fought. And now the fight's happening again because the Kong entered the Godzilla's domain. That's why they're fighting. Godzilla knew Kong was heading to the racetrack, so that's why he went there. Because Kong entered his domain.
So they're two Alpha Titans, right?
Yes. And they're fighting for the title as king. Mm-hmm, the king of the monsters.
Guys, look at this!
Oh my god. They've already fought?
Oh, where are they?
I found them! They're in the city!
Thank you.
Is Kong dead?